can put together something that wouldn't need and actually wouldn't taste that good. I'll start off and tell you that I've got to have 2 cups of flour.
Yes,
and nobody wants to eat flour.
Yes,
by itself. But I throw it in, for I want to get a good cake.
Yeah.
I wish to have somebody. And then I've got to have a bacon powder.
Yeah.
The recipe calls for a tablespoon
of
bacon powder.
Yeah.
They said, go ahead and get you some Calumet. That may not taste good at the very beginning, but just let it go into the pot. Because finally, it'll be all good. But I can't stop that. Is that after I put those ingredients into the pot, I've got to have some other thing. I've got to have 1 cup of butter. Have it out of it. And butter is good if you just take it and rub it off a sack of bread. But nobody wants to eat a spoon, a whole lot of butter. But I put it in the pan. And somebody, if you're here today, you like cake, you want to taste the sugar. Of sugar all by itself. So I put 2 cups of sugar in with the baking powder and in a cup of butter. And then I didn't know what to do, so I went back to study what would make a grandma's pound cake. But my God, because sometimes we want it all put in the same pan. We want it all in our lives to come at one time. But life just not that way. It can be all good if you just trust the baker. And he will bring it all up. Put it in and put it in the water. Shake it. And he was told in this girl he was getting ready to be put in the fire. He was getting ready to put in the baking machine. He was getting ready to put in the oven that was 350 degrees. So
thank you.
be a sweet smelling cake. With an earthbound cake. Didn't smile loud in my hand. I'm gonna follow him with intensity.
Yes.
I'm gonna stay focused on believing.
Yes.
I'm going to have the kind of vital faith that holds me even when I'm tossing. Even when he told me and called me some nights, he said, I don't know whether I can make it tomorrow. But I'm going to hold on anyway. I want to be faithful to him. Last but not least, we can all be victorious. Have the kind of victorious faith. Pastor, aren't you just saying something to be saved? By no means. Let me close with this thought.
Yes.
You and I, following him and staying faithful to him, will have victory at the end.
Yes.
When we come out here, Pastor, how can you be so sure? Because the fight is fixed.
Yes.
The fight is fixed. He said, if you die with me, you shall
rise.
Nobody's going to change that. It's all good. I'm not talking about the Urban Dictionary definition. I'm not talking about the platitudes that it talks about. I'm talking about the Longman's Dictionary that says, when it's all good, it means that everything has been considered.
Yes.
And today, it's all good. Thank you, Jesus.
Thank you, Lord.
To where you can be beaten, talked about, even lived in difficult circumstances, and come out with a sweet smelling aroma. Because the Lord intended it that way. God bless you. God bless you.